Up here, come on up here, Grace. Come on up here. I want you to help me on this next. I need actually two helpers on this next. So let's get, okay, come on up here. All right. You step right over here. And you step right over here. Now, I don't know if everybody knows all these two kids. Tell them your name.
Russell.
Russell and? Grace. Grace, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Russell and we have Grace. Okay. Did I get that backwards? What did I say, Russell and Grace? I meant to say Grace and Russell. I'm wrong again. I gotta tell you, hold on for a second. Let me get something out of here. Okay, what do I have in my hand? Yeah, a flower. It's one of those so-called magic flowers. I gotta tell you a story. It's supposed to be a magic flower. I was walking down the street one day and I saw a sign in one of the store windows and it said magic flowers for sale. Well, I got kind of excited, went in and asked the lady, do you really have magic flowers? She said, I sure do. I said, well, how much are they? She said, a dollar. I said, I'll take one. So I bought it. And I said to her, I said, well, what's the trick? You know what she said? She said, the trick is, I've got your dollar and you've got that silly little flower. Well, I was so upset, I didn't give this flower a drop of water since the day I bought it. And you know what? What happens to flowers if you don't water them?
They die.
They die, but you know what? This flower did not die, so it must be a magic flower. You don't even have to water this flower, and it doesn't die. Isn't that amazing? Look at it. I mean, it looks just like the day I bought it, and it's been over a week, and I haven't given this flower a drop of water. And you don't even have to water it. Isn't that neat? Would you like to have a flower you don't even have to water? Look at it. I mean, it looks so good, doesn't it? Does it look good to you? I mean, I should have bought a whole bunch. I could have given everybody in the audience one. What are you laughing at? What's the matter? Huh? Oh, I get it. When I look away, it dies? And when I don't, it doesn't? Is it dying now?
Yeah.
Is it? Okay. All right, I'm going to sneak up on it, try to catch it, because I haven't seen it die yet, okay? I think they're trying to fool me. I don't think this. Oh, it is dying. Well, I didn't water it. That's why. Do you have any water in your pockets? No. Do you have any water in your pockets? Tell you what, Russell, take a deep breath and blow some moisture in there. Blow real hard. Oh. Yeah, let's go ahead and blow some moisture in there.